A triple-decker in Rockland went up in flames this afternoon, sending one resident and two firefighters to the hospital. Flames engulfed the second and third floors of the home on Pacific Street at about 1 p.m. They were so intense that firefighters had to pull back. None of those injured are serious, we're told. The Red Cross is helping 10 residents find another place to stay.